Welcome back to Glamorous Journals. So today we are back with another EMPTIES video, and this time it is a lot.
Yeah.
It is not makeup, only skincare, body care, hair care products. And also we're not going to talk a lot. We'll just tell something and whether we are going to repurchase it or not. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get straight into the video.
First and foremost, I have my most favorite makeup remover. These are the Bioderma makeup removers. I have two big ones which are EMPTIES. So you guys know how much I love it. I know it is very expensive, but it does the job very nicely.
And I also have two makeup removers. One is a full size and one is a small size. It's the Garnier Micellar oil infused one. I love it. Yeah. I have a full size right now inside my vanity. And if you wear a lot of waterproof mascara or something, you are gonna love this. So affordable, easily available, already repurchased, gonna repurchase it all the time. So yeah.
The next thing which I have is this Saint Eve Soothing Oatmeal and Shea Butter Body Wash. I have shown this in one of my favorites. I love this. This is the best body washes I've ever tried. Quite inexpensive, lasts for a long period of time, and very good fragrance.
Then even I have a body wash. It is from Roop Mantra. It's their Neem body wash. We both got it in PR from them. So thank you so much for sending. And this was like a huge tube, okay, for 225 ml, and it was really affordable as well. It was good, did the job, but I'm not gonna repurchase it because I like trying new body washes. It was not bad in any sense, but I am onto my other bottle already. So yeah, if you're looking for a good affordable one, definitely give this a shot.
So the next thing which I have this Beautyco apple cider vinegar shampoo and conditioner. I have also completed the conditioner. I just forgot to add in over here. I am not a huge fan of this. This is expensive, and I don't know, I just feel that I love the Tresemme keratin shampoo and conditioner. That is inexpensive. It does the job very nice. I don't know, I just feel that it was incomplete. I just wanted to use it and get over it. I have heard people raving about it, but for some reason it did not work for me. I am definitely not going to repurchase this.
Then even I have a shampoo. It is from Wow Skin Science. It's their apple cider vinegar shampoo. I remember sharing this in one of the videos earlier as well. We both again got it from PR and we both actually liked it. It's a pretty decent shampoo. It gets the job done. It clears your scalp, and that is what it claims, which I think is so cool. And it does not have any of the harmful ingredients in it, which is like the highlighting point of this. Very affordable, and even the conditioner is good. Even if you have dry skin, even if you have dry ends like me, this is good. It's a decent shampoo. It did not do like anything massive changing, but it does the job. So if someday I'm looking for a good shampoo, I will repurchase it. But right now I have so many shampoos and conditioners, my mom is gonna kill me if I buy any other one.
You can't believe this. I have so many essential oils. These all are from the Nykaa essential oils. This one is the tea tree one. I have raved. I guess we both have raved about this so much. It is good for acne, pimples, or anything. I guess this is my fourth or fifth bottle. I absolutely love it. I have also repurchased it. It is always a good thing to go. The next one is the lavender one. I like to make it as a fragrance for my room, or I also love to apply it on my hair mask. So I apply curd, honey, lemon, and a bit of a lavender essential oil, because you know curd gives a very bad smell. So this helps to reduce the smell. And the third one is again rosemary. Rosemary one is good for me because I have sinus issue, so this calms my sinus. It makes me feel relaxed. That is why I use this. I have not repurchased it for now. I might repurchase the lavender one or the rosemary one sooner.
Then I have two serums here with me. The first one is from a brand called as Eon, and it's their vitamin C plus serum. And the other one is from a brand called as Irem, and it is their restoring serum. And I have emptied both of them. I was looking for good serums. They are affordable and they are easily available on Amazon. I guess. And their good serum does the job. I have nothing bad to say about it. But right now I've been using the Dot & Key serum, which I showed in my October herbal favorites, and I have been loving that more. There are these ones which are so good, but I think I love that a teensy a little bit more. So if you're looking for something affordable and just to try out serums for the first time, I think you should definitely try these ones.
The next thing which I have are face washes. So first one, I have the Roop Mantra Cucumber face wash. I have also completed the aloe vera one, and I love the face washes. The cucumber one gives such a cooling effect. I used it mostly during the summers or during the hot weather. Definitely buy this one. And the next one which I got is the Pond's Anti-Pollution Purifying face wash. This one, what I love to use is when I'm back from somewhere, when I'm back from work or when I'm back from college, when we travel by train, autos and all that, we have a lot of dirt, and that is what it helps it.
I have a night cream from Biotique which I've used and abused.
Yeah.
Like literally all the print has gone away. Yeah. And this took a really long time for me to get over with.
Yeah.
And this retailed for 230 rupees, and it's their Bio Wheat Germ night cream, and this is so affordable. I think the most affordable night cream ever tried. This smells so good, so high on hydration, and it's really good for colder months as well.
Yeah.
And as well as for the summer months, because I have oily skin, I don't like heavy moisturizers on me. So I think it will work for all the skin types, which is amazing, and I'll just show you that this is like completely clean. So yeah, I think I'm gonna repurchase this, because if you're on a budget and if you get a good product, then why not, right? So yeah, I have that.
Talking about Biotique, I can never ever complete a favorites or an empties without the Biotique Anti-Clove Purifying Anti-Blemish face pack. I had completed this, and beats me, you know, for 1 or 2 weeks I have not purchased it, and I got my acne, and I was so sad that I did not have this. I just ordered it yesterday from Nykaa, and again I'll show you, it is all complete. I just love it. I feel I should take 5 backups of it and keep it at my home. I use this so often. It is very, very good.
Then the next product that I have is the Fresh Lotus Soothing Gel by The Face Shop. It's a huge tub, okay? It's a huge tub. And we both had got like two tubs from the brand itself. And we've gone through it. Like, I'll just show you. Can you see? This is like ekdam chaka chak khali ho chuka hai. And this is so soothing, refreshing, smells so good, feels so good, gets absorbed into the skin because it is gel.
Yeah.
But leaves your skin hydrated and dewy looking, but not in a greasy way. Again, works for both of us, so we know we both love such products that work for both of us, so that we can share it with you guys, because that's how we know that this is gonna work for everyone. So yeah, I would highly recommend you all to give this a shot.
So the next thing which I have is this Tony and Guy Damage Repair Hair Mask. Urvi had only recommended me to buy this. She had loved it, so I also bought it, and I absolutely love this. I feel this is the best hair mask I've ever tried.
It's definitely an investment.
It's expensive, I agree, but it is very good. I have completed it, and while I used this, I was like, oh my god, this is the best thing I can ever do to my hair. I have repurchased the plum one, which again she has raved about it.
We've reviewed it on our channel as well.
So I've purchased that one. I might repurchase this later on. I love to try different products.
Then I have yet another moisturizer. It is from Lakme. It's their Skin Gloss Gel Creme. This is a mini, and this one retails for 199 rupees for 15 grams, and it's a gel creme. So again, it is something that will work for all the skin types, and as the name says, it's a skin gloss. It just gives the most beautiful, shiny, healthy looking glow without looking like over the top. And I'll again show you, I've completed using this. It was a mini, so I got done with it pretty quickly, but I have gotten over with a full size earlier as well. I've loved this, and I dropped it. It is okay, we will move on.
So talking about Lakme, I also have the Lakme Absolute Youthful Infinite Skin Sculpting Serum.
That's a long name.
Yeah, I know. But I love the Lakme skincare also, you know.
True.
The makeup is definitely good, but the skincare, even the argan oil range which we have reviewed, we both love that range.
Yeah.
And even this is good. This is a serum, but this is a cream based serum. So again, it is good for oily too, dry skin people. I just love it. It's a huge bottle. This one retails for 975 rupees. Okay, it is expensive, but it did the job very nicely. So yeah, I'm not going to repurchase this serum right now. I feel if I'm spending 975 rupees, I will go for the face shop when putting more money.
Yeah.
But yeah, this is a good serum.
Yeah guys, that completes this video. We hope you guys enjoyed seeing this. If you did, then
please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Also click on the bell icon there to get notified every time we upload the video.
And we shall see you all super duper soon. Till then, take care. Bye. Bye.